Pandora, a planet that once knew only peace and prosperity under the fair and noble direction of the Atlas Corporation. But there were those that sought to disrupt our perfect existence. Thieves and murderers, perverts and scoundrels. The lawless garbage unleashed an unspeakable evil upon Pandora, not known since the age of the gods. But together, we shall not despair. Atlas has not forgotten you. We are returning and will restore order and security to your planet when we arrive.
Bullshit. I have choked on the disingenuous lies forged by their corporate greed my entire life, and it is a meal I will no longer stomach. Atlas is here for two things, power and revenge, and the order they do it in is irrelevant. We share a common enemy, you and I. The reward for your death is second only to mine. That alone should be reason for you to join my cause. But if it is not, and your greed precedes you, then you will gain access to all of their weapons. Their invasion stockpile will be yours. Athena out.
We must speak immediately, but I'm afraid for my own security, and therefore you must jump through a hoop or two. Talk to the mechanic. He knows where to find me. And a word of caution, don't touch him if you ever want to eat with your hands again.
Hey, you see my gun? Hey, you see my gun?
In a world of no guarantees, you can always count on Marcus guns.
Meatballs, didn't think I'd ever see your dumb ass again. Surely open the vault. Hey, that steel chick check her clothes off yet?
Not. I'm gonna need details though.
Hey, act all casual like when I say this. I'm gonna speak in code, so I hope you have the mental capacity to follow. Your lady friend told me to send you to Moxie's place when you stop by.
If you know what I'm saying.
Hey, you ain't getting nowhere without wheels, boy. And maybe girl. I've been cooking up something new, but I ain't finished the booster system yet. Need a bit of secret sauce if you're willing to lend a hand.
Traveler, there are new machines. locations available on the T-Bone Junction Bounty Board.
Did you hear? We lost Jess to the rags.
Alright, hey, what I'm gonna need is an X372 supercharger, but not the 373. There's recall on that thing on account of people burning live and shit. Also, a big old tank of nitrous and one of them fancy exhaust mabooker things. I don't even know what it does, man!
This ain't the kind of place to be a loner. You ain't got friends to count on, you gonna get dead.
Oh, smoking Jesus titty cinnamon, that is a monster! That's gonna be sweet!
Assemble to guarantee the objective is successful. That was the first. The Omegas are relentless and highly trained. The Elite's elite. The only advantage you have is that their top operative recently left their employ. Stay alert. Athena out.
Welcome to hell.
Hello. Let me know if there is anything I can do for you.
Wanna shoot a lot of bullets really fast?
Well, I hope to see you again soon.
Well, shoot, looks like the passenger seat's gonna have to go bye-bye to fit that bad boy in there. I'll get to work on that right now. I can always tell you the resourceful type. Bring them on back and we'll get you rolling.
Hey, one of them crimson bucket sluts did a number on my hand trying to get information on your secret lady friend. Now, I didn't tell him nothing, but I can't install anything right now. Give me a hand getting this stuff in.
Michael's
she a
here.
Monster?
I've
just gotta
got
hack the specs into the
Digistruct
module so my
come see me
catch
at
a
my
ride can
T-bone
build these bad
junction.
Boys for you. Hit that switch over there. With Moxie to join the Fathoms. Grab one of those monsters we just finished and get your ass moving.
Don't be shy. Come right in.
You.
Wow, you're not dead?
Thank you.
Leaders, who makes the decisions that will most affect your lives? Before you answer, Atlas. In customer service above all else, though all sales.
Hey, Scooter here. Just a heads up that those Crimson D-bags Crawmerax set up some roadblocks in the highway. Just get your murder on and we'll pretend nobody saw nothing.
Drone use. All right. This is General Knoxx. I don't really want to be here. This planet smells like hemorrhoids wrapped in bacon. I sent Steel to this planet to take care of this little problem, and also because, seriously, have you heard her? She talks all the time. And hello, have you met our friend the Sun? So, I guess, thanks for turning her into a meat kebab. Also, I'm gonna kill you and stuff. Cheers, mate.
Hey, let's get you rolling, man.
Let's get out of here.
About Moxie, the event you ain't met her. She got a peculiar streak in her. Loves the limelight, but she ain't as sketchy as she appears to be on stage. I almost forgot. She's my mom. So you treat her right, or I'll bury you where I buried Lucky. Yeah, I killed him. Don't act all surprised. I told you I was gonna do it.
Mr. Shank, is that you? If it's you, I already told you your money is no good. Oh, it's you. You won't need your money here. Tiger Growl.
Excuse the mess, but a good kidnapping is never clean. Shank busted in and took Miss Athena for a little ride. You should have seen the fight she put up. That kitty has claws! Mr. Shank is after the chunk of change that Atlas has put on Athena's pretty little face. If you want her, you'll need to do some fancy driving. Luckily, I'm just the person to help with that. Are you ready to rescue the princess? I think you can handle it. Head out to the prison. You're looking for an outcropping near the base of the plateau with a ramp nearby. My ex built it back when. I'll be in touch when you get closer.
Mama said you'll be needing the racer for one of your, adventures. I've uploaded the Digistruct to the Catch-A-Ride system. You should be able to grab one whenever you want. Hey, I'd be careful, though. Compared to the monster, that thing might as well be a box of gravy with wheels.
Roland.
Racer is a little something I had my Scootikins whip up for me. Got the extra junk in her trunk you'll need to storm the castle.
Take him out!
Now, why am I risking my neck for you? First off, I think you're cute. Second, Atlas' occupation of Pandora has put a real pinch on my business. When you guys started riling things up on this rock, more people came through my joint in a night than booze went through my second husband's liver. Now, the Lance control of the highway is shutting me down in a hurry. That's where you and your Chica come in. Your only hope of getting Athena out is this little teleporter device she had. We were hit so fast at the club she didn't get a chance to use it. I can guarantee Mr. Shank has it in his possession by now. You'll need to get it from him. No doubt this is an over my dead body kind of situation for him, so don't feel bad when you have to kill him. Aim low.
Ah! Hey, are you attempting stealth? I mean, is this what stealth looks like to you? You're on camera, by the way, and this is the first non-rerun that we've all seen in, like, 14 years. The Chaz even made chili cheese fries. Chaz is really nice. Hey, I'm not into him. No way. And if you're looking for the girl, I can assure you she is unharmed. Shit, not that we wouldn't. I mean, we'd totally harm her. I'm thinking of harming her right now. Maybe Chaz will come, too.
Let's teach him a lesson!
Infiltrate my palace, huh? Death on your head and such.
Come on, man. You gotta believe me.
take a hike, asshole!
Just killed Jerome. God, his pecs were rock hard. We used to joke that they could deflect bullets. I guess they can't. Poor Jerome. Also, I'm pretty much totally gonna kill you now, by the way.
Get your meds here!
Another victim!
Oh man, you're dead! You're dead! Shank's gonna gut you! Shank's gonna slit your throat! Shank's gonna suck your eyeballs out of their sockets with a straw! Shank's gonna...
That's Mr. Shank.
There you are.
Time to show you how I do business around here.
Feel my shit!
Up one of these a long time ago.
You want this to be personal? It's personal.
with that later.
No one comes into my house and pushes me around. I'm over here, asshole. I can't get this to get Nitchy. Feel my shiv. Shank!
Should have got myself one of these a long time ago.
Jazz! I failed you, Jazz.
You killed my second husband. You actually killed him. I know I told you to, but... I'm sorry. I need a minute. Go get the girl. I'll be in touch.
Oh.
Your rescue is most agreeable. Thank you. But to be honest, mostly they just wanted to do my nails and talk about boys all the time. I almost sort of liked it here. They were like the sisters I never had because Atlas duped me into killing them. Wow. That got heavy, didn't it? Never mind. I don't have time to explain everything right now. I need the teleporter straight away. Just give me the PTD.
Strip the flesh! So...
Meet me back at Scooter's. Sorry this thing only has enough juice for one. Athena out.
Sorry to be such a party shitter. Trying to make funeral plans and help you escape at the same time. My late husband's cronies will be coming after you. Just take a monster off the old pier, you'll survive the fall. Oh, and pour one out for David. I mean, Mr. Shank for me.
Huh? puppy!
Quiet, I guess. I don't think
sweet chariot, darling, for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for
to. You know what you're doing?
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, wait. What the fuck?
This way, I've got something for you.
Scooter here. I could sure use you to get out of doing some actual work. Come on in and I'll give you another job.
Welcome.
Bye now.
I'm not going to waste any time. There are two objectives that must be fulfilled to destroy the armory. Number one, construct a detonator that will send a signal to the bombs stored in the Atlas Depot, activating their detonation sequence. It will require my knowledge of their computer networks to gather the pieces and construct it, so that is my mission. Number two, the access code to enter the depot was changed after I went AWOL. Acquiring the new code is your mission. You should start your investigation at the Lance bunker to the north. If you infiltrate the base, you may be able to locate some record of the access code.
Well, hey there! Welcome! Come on in, poke around.
Give us your hungry, and we'll give them our leftovers. Give us your poor, and we'll give them a job that might pay. Give us your weary, and we'll make them sing us a song. We are Atlas.
get out of here.
to find in the vault. Make sure you're packing. Before you answer, Atlas.
Restricted. Zap the shields away.
Thank you.
ready to get rolling?
Let's get out of here.
Haven't you tried
Encore
yet? What's stopping you? Side effects? Are a few seeping boils going to stop you from satisfying the woman you can never obtain? It's time to try
Engorge!
And you'll be seeping
in progress report. I've acquired the necessary pieces and the mission is on schedule. The detonator should be prepared by the time you have acquired the code. Athena out.
The only product ever to be personally endorsed by notorious ladies man, Mr. Shank.
Yeah, so this shit is tits, guys. You should see what my bitch thinks of me now. Her name is Chasmina, and she...
My mission is accomplished. When you have the code, rendezvous at our previous location. Athena, out.
The vault is real.